Are you one of those with CVs looking like this? Come to the comment section and mark present. Or you're one of those working with money in hand, looking for others to do CVs for you. Come to the comment section and mark present as well, because this video is for you. Hi, best friends. Naomi Tato here again, live and direct from the City of Light, the City of Blinks, Dubai, United Arab Emirates. I do videos of lifestyle, small talks, and travel. So if that's what you're geared towards, just go to the left or the right. You're going to see the red subscribe button. You can hit on it to join my beautiful community so that you get notifications every time I post videos like this. Yeah, so as I said earlier, if you're one of those people walking around looking for others to do CVs for you and having money in hand to pay them for their services, that's a very bad idea. I know what I'm saying right now is bad market for some people. Yes, I know that. But it's to help my brothers and sisters out there, because paying money for others to make CV for you is not a good idea, because first of all, it gives you no professional development whatsoever, especially when it comes to your writing skills. Second of all, you'll be forced to cram those CVs, and sometimes some of my brothers and sisters can't even back the CV when needs arise or when they get into those interviews. Third of all, you would need to always have to tailor your CV as per every job you apply for. So should you pay people to make CVs for you, then it means you have to always go back to them to tailor your CV. Whenever you see a job that matches your qualification, you always have to go back to them. And that is time consuming, and you always have to still pay them. So why don't you just sit tight? Let me give you some apps that is going to enable you make ATS friendly CVs. I just mentioned the word ATS, and I know for sure that some of you are hearing this word for the first time, or some of you have heard it before and don't actually know what it means. ATS is a new automated system that 99.9% of companies use nowadays to screen CVs from the point when you as an applicant hit submit. And sometimes if you don't have that ATS friendly CV, it's going to be a problem for you to actually get invited or get a call for an interview from a company. Nowadays, what I always tell my fellow brothers and sisters is you need to, as I said earlier, tailor your CV as per every job you apply for, because every job description on every job post has their keywords, and sometimes the ATS system is automated to pick CVs that have those particular keywords on it. So if you don't tailor your CV, for example, you use just one customer service CV to apply for all customer service jobs, definitely customer service job A is going to have different keywords from customer service job B, of which you will not get selected. That's why many of my brothers and sisters are out there complaining, we don't have jobs, we don't have jobs. That's because you don't have ATS friendly CVs. So I'm here today to give you that. First of all, before I go forward, I would advise you to open your laptop. I will not tell you to open your phone, because I'm not a phone friendly person when it comes to serious business like looking for a job. However, if you don't have the laptops, you can therefore open your phone. You can go to the Google Play Store, because I'm going to be giving you four different resume building apps, three of which are free and one is being paid for. However, as I said, you can go to Google Play Store, and on Google Play Store, just put free resume builders and click on search. And trust me, Google Play Store is going to give you all those free resume builders, where you can actually just download and start making yourself very great CVs, which can help you land a job ASAP. So my number one on the free resume builder is Canva. I know many people are using Canva, especially for those that are on social media platforms, do thumbnails to edit videos to put on TikTok. However, you can also use Canva. Go to the search bar on Canva and write free resumes or free CVs, And trust me, all the sample CVs on Canva are going to come up. Then you can actually just choose which one suits the design you're looking for. And basically, you just have to edit, put your own job responsibilities, and that's good to go. With Canva, there is a paid version if you actually want premium services like me. I have Canva because I run a YouTube channel where I do thumbnails, and sometimes to do the magic grab and so on, I need the premium features. So I pay roughly like 49 dirhams a month. But if you are just there for the CVs, I know for sure, because I've once used Canva to do CVs and it was free. When I was using it at that time, it was free. So if you're one of those that is familiar with Canva, you can go there and click, as I've shown earlier, and probably you can get a sample resume which you can edit, download in the PDF version. And trust me, you're going to have a very good ATS friendly CV. Okay, so on the second one is the smart resume builder, or is the resume builder app. Okay, so you just go there, you sign in, and trust me, when you sign in, they'll ask of your information. You just have to be putting your information, and there's a place where you're going to fill your experiences. Just put in the experiences you know you've had, and trust me, you're good to go. And probably after you fill in all your details, then you're going to choose the template, and that's how the CV is going to be created. Okay, the third one is a PDF CV maker app. So this one is the same format. You just have to put in your details, your job experience and everything. And probably when you put in your details, you're going to choose a template for yourself, and you can actually just download the CV in the PDF format, and it's good to go. Okay, so the last one, which is the Kickresume, which I use, right? But it's being paid for. It's roughly like 17, 18 euros, which is probably like 70 dirhams monthly that I pay for this particular resume builder. And I'll tell you that for all the CV builders I've used, this particular CV builder is one of the best. I know that, especially my brothers and sisters in the UAE, sometimes 70 dirhams a month for a resume builder, that's a lot a month for you to pay just for you to do CVs, right? However, what I'm going to advise is, if you're both of you, probably you and your friend, and one person has maybe a MasterCard, both of you will share the monthly income 35 dirhams, or better still, you and two of your friends, that's three of you, you can join together and probably be paying monthly, which is going to cost you 20 something dirhams per person a month, and you have access, right, to that particular platform, so that every time you see a job post, you just have to go and try to finesse your CV as per the job you want to apply for, rather than going to give that 50 dirhams for one CV, of which you cannot use that 50 dirhams CV to apply for all jobs you see. Because I have access, I will definitely use my access to show you how it works. All right, so on this particular app, there are three ways you can get yourself an excellent ATS friendly CV. First, by using the app's template. See, on Kickresume, as you can see, you see many different templates and designs on Kickresume. So just go to the different templates, as you can see, read through the different templates, and probably while reading through, you can definitely just see a template with same job experience, or probably same job type you're aspiring to apply for. And all you have to do is click on it. It opens up where you can actually just edit or finesse to your own details. So you can start with the personal details, edit the personal details to your own details. Then you read through the job description. You try to edit it. You can go now to the education and edit it to suit you. Okay, so you can actually make a template there to suit you, or to suit what you're actually looking for. The second way to make a friendly or amazing ATS friendly CV on Kickresume is having your own resume. Like myself, I have my own resume that was created from scratch because I have loads and loads of experience. If you have your own resume, one thing you would do is open the resume and open the app. You can actually just choose a design or a template that suits what you're looking for. Then you just finesse it by putting up your picture, changing the personal details, and probably you copy paste your job description from the CV and into the Kickresume app. And trust me, when you finish, you can just go to download and share. Then you click on a PDF. And that's it. You have a PDF CV and you save it using your name, the job title you're applying for, and the company name. So that's how I saved my CV, and voila, you've had the CV. And the third way you can get yourself a brilliant ATS CV from Kickresume is actually using the job description from the job post. I know this sounds like crazy, but that's what smart people do. What some other smart people will do is they will copy the job description, they would go to ChatGPT, put it there and tell ChatGPT to finesse this job description into what they want, as you can see. And you have to tell ChatGPT to put it in past tense if it's your previous job, or to put it in present continuous if it's your present job. And ChatGPT is going to give you an excellent job description. All you have to do is copy it from ChatGPT and put it here. And that's how you get an excellent ATS friendly CV with the keywords of that particular job. And trust me, if you use these steps, I've shown you here, you are definitely going to land yourself an interview and probably have a very, very good job. Okay, so that's all I have for you. You can come in the description box. Definitely, you're going to see the links to the apps and you can click on them, do yourself a CV. Don't waste your money looking for people to do CVs for you when you can actually just sit squarely on your bed and make things work for you. All right, so that's all I have for you this day. Hope you really did enjoy the video, and please follow the steps. Come back here on the comment section and thank me, because I know you're going to land that dream job. Thank you so much for watching. Stay blessed, be good, and take care of yourselves. Thank you. Bye-bye.